Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to log into your Gmail account in your Windows PC. Whether you're on Windows 11 or 10 is still the same steps. Now go to your Windows settings, navigate to accounts, now click on email and account, now click on add account. Now you're going to choose Google. So here, you're going to put your Gmail or phone number. Click on Next and input your password. If you have two-step verification set up on your Gmail, you can also set that up. After that, you're going to click on Continue. Here, you're going to select what you want Windows to access. To have access to your Gmail account, I'm just going to click on select all and click on continue. It's going to ask you for your name. You can put your name or whatever nickname you want to use. Click on sign in. Right now, your Gmail has now been signed into your Windows PC. That's how you log into your Gmail account on Windows. That's it for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.